Hello guys, now let us continue with the tutorials. Okay, so what we are going to do now is look at how to design the footer. Okay, how to design the footer. So without wasting much time, let's go to our dashboard. So this is the header. So far so good. I think the header is okay. Okay, it's very simple and neat. Okay, or we can just add something. Okay, so select here. Let's say we want to make it modify it again. Okay, so let's come back here. Okay, so this time let's bring border. Okay, solid, and then let's select this color for the border. Then we will make it, let's say 2, okay, and update it. Okay, I think the 2 is too light. Let me make it like 5, let's see. Good, and update it. Okay, now let's come back here and update it, and let's see. Good, it's looking nice. Okay, as you can see, it's very nice. Okay, if you think you don't like it, you can change it, but I will maintain this. Okay, I'll maintain it. It's very nice. Okay, good. So now let's move on. And it's very responsive too. Okay, it's very responsive. Let's check its responsiveness. This is tablet. Okay, and then this is mobile. Okay, good. When you click it, it will open like this. Okay, and it's not bad at all. So let's move on. Let's go back to the dashboard. You're going to design the footer, as you can see. When we go down here, there's nothing here. You see, the footer is not looking good. So let's design the footer. Now, as you can see here, over here, there's the footer. Let's select all. When you select all, that's where you see the footer. Okay. Oh, let me click. Okay, let's click footer. And now there is no footer here. So let's click that. Okay, good. So here we are. So as I said, this is a paid one. So just remove it. Okay. But let's upload, already made template. Okay. And let's move. Go. I just want us to get it done as soon as possible. So let's go to sessions. Okay. Sessions here. And let's see. Good. So over here, we can just select footer in order to get only footer, because we are looking for footer. So just let's look through and select only footer first. Okay, so it is a footer. Okay, so let's select footer. So we only see this samples of footers. Okay, and this is one, and this is a paid one, paid, free, paid, free. Okay, good. So we can select for we don't have a lot here. Okay. But still, I think to me this one is even nice. I love this one. So insert. Okay, so it has been added. Let me click here to stretch it. Okay. Let's go down. There's a footer, okay, and to me it's very nice. Okay, it's very nice. Let me publish it. Okay, and its entire website is okay. So save it here. Okay, good. So what we are going to do is we will only change the color, this color. Okay, so let me click here and change it to sweet. That is what we have here. Okay, so this is our color. I rather go for that. Okay, good. And the logo, we can select our own logo from here. Let me go down here. Good, this is the logo, and I can just insert the logo, or I can decide to make it small, or make it 150 by 150. Let's see. It's not working. 300 by 300 is okay. Good, let me update it. Okay, good. Now, there's something, this is, you have to write something about the company, okay? Something short, okay? And you can add your social icon here. And this is what, useful links. Okay, let's see, it's about, now let me change this color to, let's select here. Go down here. Okay, so first let me expand it. And let's go to star. And this time, we will change the color to this green. But I want here to have a little the deepness to have some that kind of deep color. So let's go down. Good. I think this one is okay. And let me save it. Okay. It's looking nice. It's looking nice. We are now going to add the links. Okay. So what we are going to do is let's go back to our dashboard. We are going to create add the menu. Okay, good. We are going to add the menu, and here is this. So you can let your clients subscribe to that. Okay, so let me see. Let me go to start and see if I can start the button. Let's see. Good. So I can just change this color to that. Okay, so just to have that color. Okay, so now let's come back here. Let's go to menus. Okay, so let's go to menus. Okay, so menus here. We already, let's create another menu. Okay, so let me create one. And this time you have that is footer. Okay. Footer menu is okay. Good. And I will click here to create it. Good. So this time, this is what we are going to do. Okay. Let's add the pages. Okay. So come back here and let's select all, remove, uncategorize. So now we can now add these. Okay, good. I'm very, very tired, but it's very late here. It's almost 1 o'clock, which is 8 a.m. Okay, but I need to work on this. So let me save it again. Okay, good. So we have added that, and let's see. Let's go back to our dashboard here. Now, if I want to select the menu, it will not work. So first, let me refresh the page. Okay, so let's go up. Sorry. Okay, so here we are. Now, let me click here and select the links. Good. Okay, we already have some pages here and contact form and so and so forth. I don't know, but to me, let us remove it. Okay. Yes, I don't need this. Okay, so what I will do is, we have more. Okay. Keep on. Okay, so I would rather remove that. Okay. Good. Also, there's another link here. So now what we are going to do is let's search for menu. Okay, let's add a menu. Okay, so let's come back here and search for menu. Okay, so let me put this one here, and then yes. So here, what we are going to do is none, underline none, and then let's go to star, and I'll go for white color. Okay, so I hope everything is looking perfect. Okay, and we can make it, it says youthful links, it's okay. Good. So let me save that. What else can we add to this? We can also add this time I want to remove this, okay, but let's maintain it for a while. Okay, so this time here I want to add something different, but by the way, let's leave it for let me go to the back end and let's see what we have done so far. Yeah, it's looking great. Okay, I don't like this. Okay, so let's see. Okay, good. So I would rather make it let me see. We are using not horizontal, vertical. That's the reason. Okay, good. So let me save it Now go back here again and refresh the page. So as you can see, we now have the vertical. Okay, good, good, good. What else? So far so good. Let's add the other important links, like the menu, okay, the terms and conditions, and so on and so forth. Okay, now let's create another menu, and this time let's make it footer menu. Okay, just let me make it footer one. Okay, and let me create that. We will select footer for that. Okay, good. We have to add extra two pages, and that is terms and condition, add new. Okay, so add new, privacy policy, and terms and condition. So privacy policy, let me publish that. Okay, so let me go back again and click it again. Okay, so this time we will add terms and conditions. Okay, so let me publish that and go back here. Okay, so over here let's go to menus, and here we can decide to add terms and conditions. So okay, let me add the remaining pages. Okay, or let me click here, home, general, then about, contact, terms and conditions. Then what about the privacy policy? Okay, let me add it. Okay, good. Now let me search for privacy policy. I think that's, yeah, it's here. Let me add that. Good. So these are the pages that I want to add, and now I will save it. Good. So over here I can refresh the page and add the page that we just created. Okay, okay, so we are here. Let's go down here, and now this time we will click here again. Okay, and then what else? Let me remove this. I would rather put menu. Okay, good. So let's search for menu and then put the menu again here, and this time the same vertical again, no underline. Let me save that, and then let's go to the colors. We have white color here. Good. And then I think the rest is okay. Good. The rest is okay. So let me refresh the page and let's see what we have done so far. Good. I mean, it's looking great and nice. It's looking great. Okay. It's very, very nice. Let me check the it responsible. Its responsiveness. Okay, so let's go to here and let's check the tablet. And then the tablet, what can we see about the tablet? Oh no, I don't want this. Let's see if there's something that I can put it off, just to prevent them from using that. Okay, so I think it's cool. So let me copy that and paste the star. Okay, so let me paste the star. Okay, so let me go down. I think it's not bad at all. Let's look at one website. It's quite good. Okay, it's quite good. So let me close that. Okay. Let me go back and save it. Okay, so now 11, the final video for 40 minutes. Thank you. Bye-bye.